Fibonacci Beta Variant, 1. This is a method that involves adjusting your wager, 2. There are 13 levels of wager. First level is the base wager, second level is 2 times the base wager, third level is 3 times the base wager, fourth level is 5 times the base wager, fifth level is 8 times the base wager, sixth level is 13 times the base wager, seventh level is 21 times the base wager, eighth level is 34 times the base wager, ninth level is 55 times the base wager, 10th level is 89 times the base wager, 11th level is 144 times the base wager, 12th level is 233 times the base wager, 13th level is 377 times the base wager. 3. For illustration, if your first level is 25, i.e. base wager, then your second level will be 50, i.e. 2 times the base wager, third level will be 75, i.e. 3 times the base wager, fourth level will be 125, i.e. 5 times the base wager, fifth level will be 200, i.e. 8 times the base wager, sixth level will be 325, i.e. 13 times the base wager. Seventh level will be 525, i.e. 21 times the base wager, eighth level will be 850, i.e. 34 times the base wager, ninth level will be 1375, i.e. 55 times the base wager, 10th level will be 2225, i.e. 89 times the base wager, 11th level will be 3600, i.e. 144 times the base wager, 12th level will be 5825, i.e. 233 times the base wager, 13th level will be 9425, i.e. 377 times the base wager. 4. Write down the wager of each level for keep tracking. For example, 25, 50, 75, 125, 200, 325, 525, 850, 13, 75, 22, 25, 3600, 58, 25, 94, 25. 5. If you lose, just continue with the current level of wager you are at. Only after you lose 2 consecutive turns, proceed to use the next level wager amount for the next bet. For example, if you bet 25, i.e. first level, and lose, then your wager will be 50, i.e. second level, for the next bet, if you bet 50 and lose. Then your wager will be 75, i.e. third level, for the next bet, if you bet 75 and lose, then your wager will be 125, i.e. fourth level, for the next bet, and so forth. 6. If you win one turn, just continue betting with the current level of wager. When you win 2 consecutive turns, return using the second latest level wager amount for the next bet. For example, if you win 2 consecutive turns at level 10 wager, return using level 8 wager for the next bet. If you win 2 consecutive turns at level 8 wager, return using level 6 wager for the next bet. 7. You can only use 13 levels of wager. Please stop if you lose 2 consecutive turns on the 13th level. 8. Know the maximum bet limit before using this method and make sure it is possible to execute the 13th level wager. 9. You do not have to make the same bet every time. To put in perspective, you do not have to keep betting the color black until you get a hit. 10. You do not have to bet immediately after the earlier bet. You can stop for a few turns before placing your next wager.
Start demo.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching.